There's no one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
Shit! Reckon. Zara's been kidnapped. His trailer's on fire.
God damn it! You see what happens when you fuck with RAIS? You should never have hit that school. Some of our people spotted a big knot of bandits heading back to RAIS's garrison. That's gotta be where they took Zara. You go there and you find him and you bring him back alive. You hear me?
RAIS's men kidnapped Zara, raided his truck, and took all his gear. I just hope they didn't take all his research as well. RAIS's men kidnapped Zara, raided his truck, and took all his gear. I just hope they didn't take all his research as well.
Collectibles.
What are you doing out here?
Digging for worms to go fishing, of course. What else is there?
You want a list?
No. I want to go fishing. I am Omar Boss. And if you will take me to my secret fishing spot, I will reward you with something I couldn't care less about, but you would think is wonderful. Deal?
Deal. Let's get moving.
Good. Now we just need to pick up my fishing gear. First, I need my reel. It is a Tobunga Mark 12 Super Caster. Take a guess what I paid for it.
I really don't care.
Wrong. $275, eh? List is $649. It was used, but that's still a very good price. Ago, but thanks to this epidemic and the total collapse of civil authority, I can get it back without having to pay for it. What good luck, yes?
Hurry up, Omar.
Okay. Now I need my rod. Do you fish?
No.
You should. It's good for your soul. And you can eat them. My rod is a C-beam carbon fiber Flex Master 2. You haven't asked, but I know you're curious. I sold it to my good friend, Rashan, but I think he's some sort of a monster now. So what does he need with it, huh?
It seems this epidemic's working out all right for you, Omar.
I am practical, like the fish in the sea. Nothing is all bad, except mosquitoes.
You're on your way to RAIS's garrison. You better be.
Get, I say!
monsters are no more! Stupid name on it. Kill him.
Are we done?
I have everything I need. Take me to the fishing spot, my good friend. The fish, they are summoning me. This has been a great experience for you.
Not really.
I was going to pay you in fish, but when we were in the pawn shop, I saw this and thought you might want it instead. If you prefer fish, you will have to wait until I catch some.
I'll take this.
Okay. Farewell, my friend, and may the fish be with you. Always.
Thank you.
Reckon, the garrison's shut down. The doors are sealed off. I don't think I can get in.
Find another way in then. Check the back, but don't take any stupid chances. Those bastards will rip you apart if they get the opportunity.
Found an entrance. Can't say it was easy, though.
I'm going in.
Just keep your eyes open. Good luck in there.
Like a man.
RAIS's men kidnapped Zera, raided his truck, and took all his gear. I just hope they didn't take all his research as well. Crane here. I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
The fuck? What the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
The Global Relief Effort's position here has been diminished. We are in charge now, and we have declared Harran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands.
Irrelevant. Doing this to protect billions of lives. Surely you can understand that.
Okay, just listen. There's this scientist in here named Zera, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but... You have 48 hours.
Maybe I could pry it open. And we're in.
This is it!
This is it for you! They're all willing to die to save one dried-up old bastard. Is that what you want of him?
Where are you, old friend?
I'm right here. Let's do this.
Brecken, I couldn't find Zara inside. The building looks empty, though.
There's an underground level, maybe he's down there.